the News 8 Storm Team forecast with meteorologist Drew Anderson.
And this noon, the clouds continue to linger in the sky. They will do so throughout the rest of the day, but we will see some breaks of sun as we head toward the afternoon. Temperatures this noon sitting toward the high 30s. They'll be going up a few more degrees, up to 40 to 45 today. Also going up, the breezes. They'll be increasing from the northwest up to 15 to 20 miles an hour. And the clouds sticking around until late this evening, but brisk and chilly today. Then tonight, definitely chilly, into the 20s for our lows. The breezes do stick around with a mostly clear sky. Then tomorrow, mostly sunny, thanks to some high pressure, but still a brisk and chilly day. Temperatures down a bit more, 38 to 42. The breezes from the northwest sticking around and blowing throughout the day. Take a look at our satellite and radar view. Here is the low pressure system that brought that funnel cloud out to western Pennsylvania and brought us some lightning and thunder last night. That is pushed out of here, and some of the snow that did pop up, particularly to the north and far to the east from Harrisburg. A few of that just leaving here as that low pressure system does depart, heads off the coast. Right now, a little bit of clearing up toward New York. This clearing will slowly slide to the south and bring us some breaks of sun by the afternoon. Also moving to the south, this cold front right here. The cold front continues to move away, but that means the influence of colder air, particularly around this low pressure system, will continue to move in from the north and bring in some breezes as we head throughout the afternoon. And also that northerly airflow also bring in that colder air that will continue to usher in over the next few days as high pressure does settle in. And between these lows and high pressure, that's why we're staying breezy tonight and into tomorrow. So for a predictor, I did leave a couple arrows on here. I want you to see that the airflow does continue to come through the north over the next few days, which means we'll be staying chilly in the 40s throughout the next few days. So as we head toward later this evening, a bit of sunlight coming in with some partial clearing. Then overnight tonight, it does get chilly with no clouds in the sky to help hold in some of the heat. A few more clouds for Friday, but they'll be high-level clouds. As high pressure does settle in from the north, the airflow continues to move in from the north to keep us chilly. Then we start watching our next system on Saturday. This system will develop well to our south, and primarily most of the system staying to the south, but it will move far enough north that it will bring in some snow late on Saturday night and primarily on Sunday. We're not talking much snow, looking more like a nuisance. And of course, anytime we mention snow in the spring, it sounds like a nuisance to most people, but not much snow out of that system as it does slide by on Sunday. Today, temperature up to 44, chilly tonight, down to 26. We'll be staying in the 20s. A lot of other spots in the 20s across the northeast. Then tomorrow, even cooler for a brisk and chilly cold Friday at 40 degrees, 42 on Saturday. Some light snow is possible on Sunday as that disturbance slides by to the south and that low pressure system. Temperatures will be a little bit lower with some of that snow that could certainly make its way far enough north to affect us. 46 on Monday behind that low pressure system. And then we continue to stick in the 40s, maybe some more rain or snow next Wednesday.
What happened to spring?
I was just going to say the exact same thing. Winter and spring, they seem to battle it out, or at least it seemed yesterday between the snow and the thunderstorms. So yeah, we're staying chilly.
That was pretty wild. All right, Drew, thank you.